Welcome to the Agent Program Initiate. I'll be waiting for you inside. Follow the lights, please.
Majestic, isn't it? I'm Diana. I'll take you to your quarters.
Someone likes to keep secrets.
Secrets are our stock and trade. Besides, from what I hear, you have a few of your own. I'm not like you, in case you're wondering. I'm in the Handler program. Agents and handlers work in unity. You know the expression, know your enemy? Well, that part is my job.
Knowing your enemy is only half the victory.
I know. You also need to know yourself. I'm working on it. I read your case file. Impressive work. Partly textbook, but I suppose fieldwork never is. Tell me, what did it feel like, taking lives?
Random. Disordered.
Is that why you came here? Why you let us test you?
Maybe I'm not the only one being tested.
Well, we are here. Basic training starts at 0600 hours. I should leave you to prepare.
Are you sure about this?
I am.
There are no second chances, Miss Burnwood. Not here.
I choose him.
May I inquire why? A blank slate? Antisocial? Apathetic and unresponsive? No doubt the boy shows promise, but...
Perhaps I see possibility where others see limitation. Isn't that what a handler does, sir?
We'll see. Anyone can kill Miss Burnwood. He still remembers nothing?
If he does, he's not sharing.
We will check up on his story. The hospital in Romania. In the meantime, keep him under close watch.
Welcome to Advanced Mission Training. This operation originally took place in Sydney. The target was Calvin Ritter, infamous cat burglar, also known as the Sparrow. You will need to infiltrate the yacht, isolate and eliminate your target, and exfiltrate, all without arousing suspicion. And remember, as an ICA agent, you are the most dangerous person in any room. But blunt force will get you nowhere in this business. And a true assassin never calls attention to himself. Good luck, Initiate. As previous tests have established, you exhibit an unusual level of enhanced sensory perception. Use your instinct now to sense the position and movement of people around you, and identify your target. Sneak up and subdue him quietly. You put on his clothes. That's a first. Might just work, though. People do tend to see uniforms, not faces. Be cautious, though. Some people are more observant than others. Not bad, Initiate. Before you move on, I suggest you hide your tracks. You have a much greater chance of success if your actions go undetected. The toilet should do the trick. find him anytime soon? Should get you access through the staff entrance. Just act normal.
Have a nice day.
Hold on. That mechanic with his back turned? He's what we call an enforcer. He knows his crew and he'll see right through your disguise. So stay out of his line of sight. You're in. Well done, initiate. Right. Now for the tricky part. Start by locating your target. Intel suggests
it's okay.
He's around the bar area.
If this is what Mr. Ritter's yacht looks like, I wouldn't mind seeing that house if he's in Switzerland.
Hey, what's up?
Mechanics in here, touching stuff and getting oil everywhere. Come on, please, just get out of here now.
Target. Unlike mechanics, the cabin crew is allowed upstairs access. I see what you're getting at. Very unorthodox. I like it.
Hello. I'm Terry Norfolk. I'm here to see Calvin Ritter.
Mr. Norfolk, welcome. Mr. Ritter's expecting you. What'll it be?
Just fruit juice for me. It's a bit of a story.
Here you are, Mr. Norfolk. Enjoy the party. When you're ready, just grab a hold of Bird over there. He'll take you upstairs.
Oh, well, thank you very much. Thanks.
I believe you, Thomas. In fact, I know some people that I think you should meet. They're always looking for men of ambition.
Okay. I'll bite.
Come see me in London. I'll set something up.
Hi.
The target's private deck. Now we're getting somewhere. Ah, but but according to intel, Ritter is another enforcer who picks his own cabin crew. So tread carefully.
Hello,
sailor.
You if you get too close. To eavesdrop on his conversation, try and find a way to blend in.
Back already? Buddy, making us look bad. Chew your food, why don't you?
Mr. Well Norfolk, initiate. So good of you to fly down. Can I offer you a drink?
Oh, no thank you. No, not before six. My wife is very insistent about that.
My sympathies. So, excellent timing. I just had the computer set up in my office.
Yes, please. Lead the way.
Nice impression. If we win, you can fix me a drink. Anyway, sounds like Ritter is about to have a private meeting with the gentleman in white. This could be useful.
Well, I'm a
Hey, how are you?
Clearly, Ritter doesn't want to be disturbed. Try sneaking round the back.
Here, I'll pull the files for you. Not my usual scene technology. Most of my clients are art collectors. So what is it anyway? Some type of reactor?
Well, not just a reactor, Mr. Ritter.
Good work. Now we play the waiting game.
50 years ahead of this time. Maybe more, maybe 75 or 100. I don't mean to boast, but whoever makes it to market first, this reactor will become the king of the world.
Well, I'm rooting for you.
Now is your chance. Use your silent pistol or the client will notice.
Hold on. I'm thinking.
Target is down. Now head calmly towards an exit.
Well, Mr. Ritter, I have to tell you, I had you pegged.
Good day to you, sir.
advanced mission training complete. And may I say, elegantly done, Initiate. I guess my hunch was right about you. I look forward to the final test.
How did you know?
I told you he had talent.
His stats are off the charts. Such skills and reflexes. They could only be the result of previous training. Power like that, with no moral restraint. He could be dangerous.
I thought that was rather the point, sir.
All agents have weak spots, Miss Burnwood. Pressure points to keep them in check. But this one... Perhaps it would be better to just...
Give me a chance, sir. Give him a chance. I will take full responsibility.
Very well. It's your show.
Welcome back, Initiate. As an ICA agent, every challenge you face can be overcome in multiple ways. Complete this exercise again, this time attacking it from a different angle. Vary your strategy. Improvise. We will be watching.
Isn't those bloody kids messing around again?
Yeah, I'm the man! I am the man!
Later, man.
Exist. No, not with that attitude, they don't. a man of simple taste that count.
Saw this painting, an original Gorka. Thing is, I...
Work initiatives. This exercise is available for as long as you need. When you are ready to advance, you have only to let us know.
I just got word. Romania was a dead end.
You're saying that he lied?
Places.